more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right.
Hey, Private. So welcome back to the pit. I heard General Shepard wants to pull the shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. Okay, head on in.
There's a regroup of your team where you can go back in and run your course again.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
We've lost contact!
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Ten digit grid, Charlie Oscar.
history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Thank you. Max will proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Squad, watch for enemy stragglers.
No prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the 101. On three. 1, 2, 3. Nicely done.
Thank you.
team. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. The fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. The truck's coming. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. No hills, no alerts. Impressive, Roach. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
Roach, go to Plan B. Facebook. Meet us there. Over.
Genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Thank you. Let's go.
This massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's up. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It's stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, he's stumped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're
not happy to see it.
Dogs, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! He's getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Dogs, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar no me seguro!
Good luck.
out.
Roach, this is their territory and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners. Roach, watch the rooftops. We've got a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high. Roach, we're taking a heavy swipe from the militia here, but it's still tracking Rojas.
Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now.
Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and PAYPAWS rays are inoperative at this time.
Go! Go! Go!
Thank you.
That's a kill. One more to go. Nice work, team. Regroup over here.
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Remember this. Regroup in the restaurant. Enemy fast mover! Take cover! You are an asshole. You still there? Roger that. Everyone, that's enough. New plan. Ramirez. Take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're going to move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
Ramirez! I got a contact by the white truck!
Ramirez! We still got hostiles near the Burger Town! We need to move!
Visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Ramirez!
Helicopter overlord! Team, take down that helicopter! Go!
AGMs are down, Hunter 2-1.
Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diver to the west.
Enemy patrol by that bank to the north. Over.
We need a target for the
cop car! Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! The enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down!
Team,
I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of base.
Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all our friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone. If they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Get to the market, move!
Arch! We can see them from the chopper! They're coming for you! Dozens of them! Arch! There's too many of them! Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops! Move! Run, pilot! Get to the rooftops! Arch! We're circling the area, but I can't see you! You've got to get to the rooftops! Arch! I see ya! Jump down to the rooftops and meet inside of your position! Go!
Gas is very low! I must leave in 30 seconds!
Arch! We're running on fumes here! You got 30 seconds! Left! Left! Turn left and jump down! Come on! Jump on it! Nikolai, we got him! Get us out of here!
Where to, my friend?
He's got us in a cell.
Requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Engaging target.
Badger 1 to Hunter 2. Target destroyed.
Enemy football is ready.
Badger 1 copies. Engaging your target. Be advised, we're moving up. Stand clear. solid copy. Engaging target.
Let's go!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target destroyed. Roger, we have a lock. Engaging target. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed.
Direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it.
especially if it gets us to 627.
USS Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go. DDS higher flooded. Full pressure.
Begin deployment.
Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. You'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's a patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Our cover is blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives. forces on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We'll call in for Expo and LZ Bravo. SAMCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move. Move. He's in the open.
Got eyes on target. Tango down.
Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Enemy helicopter! Get down! Get down!
Roach! Contact 2 o'clock.
Loading.
The halo is history. Not sure. The clock's ticking. We need to get topside and secure any remaining hostages before we call in the Marines.
Target is Oscar Mike. Got eyes on target!
Got him.
I don't have a shot.
Savage, also taking cover in those fuel containers.
I don't have a shot.
hostages have been secured. I repeat, all hostages secured. Proceeding to LZ Bravo. Over.
Good job, Hotel 6. Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase 2 of the operation. Venture 2-2, this is Thrasher Actual. Go find secure. All EOD teams are cleared for landing.
Roger, Punisher. Hunter 2-2 copies all.
Punisher, this is Phoenix 1-1. Flight of two F-15s en route to grid 257-221 for CAD mission. Requesting sitrep, over.
Punisher, all flights in the vicinity of grid 255-202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Punisher, this is Hunter Actual. Hunter 2-2 is going to be secure in the SAM site in the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Dare building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Actual to all strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. Building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, has played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You're back to losing a horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Point 2-1, this is Jester 1-1, flight of two F-15s, four harms for the section. Stand by for CAD, over.
Solid copy, Jester. Go get him.
Good tone. Fox 3. Good kill. Warning 2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
Warning 2-1 copies. 2-2 copies all. 2-3 solid copy.
Snipers, this is McTavish. Stand by to engage. Stabilize.
Roger.
All snipers, clear to engage. Shift right.
Got a visual. Cover me.
RPG!
Kojak, movement!
I have a target. Kojak, he's in the open.
I don't have a shot.
This is it. We go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out. Check your corners. Let's go.
Justice, target in your territory.
Roger, target acquired. Got him. McTavish, Tango breaking from cover.
That's a control room at me. I can use it to find a prisoner. I'll tap into the system and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
I'm tracking your progress on the security cameras.
Copy that. Do you have the location for prisoner 67?
Negative. But I've got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Listen to that. Stay sharp. The prisoner may be in one of these cells. Coach, the security door is gonna open.
Working on it. It's hardware. It's ancient.
Coach, hostile on the cell right side.
Wrong door.
Roger. Stand by.
Jack, put mobile in the open.
Got eyes on target.
Grenade, move!
Kojak, target at your 10 o'clock.
Got him head down. I'm tracking him.
Cover me.
Cell 4D is clear. Your cell's clear. Move.
Talk to me, Ghost. These cells are deserted.
Got it! Push the 627 be transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the fastest way there.
Roger that. Squad, head to that armory down there. Move!
See anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
Let's go. We're too exposed.
Bloody hell. They've locked you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
They're already here.
Be advised. You got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Get the riot shield.
Switch to my vision.
one's empty.
This one's empty too. Clear. Clear. Clear.
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
About 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, plan the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut.
side's getting hit hard. But we need to buy him some time, huh?
All call signs. The LZ is under heavy fire. Cover enemy positions and engage potential targets.
transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on the sniper rifle. Scan with targets to the south of Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own. There are planned enemies to the west that are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Fall back now.
General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're the...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub base, over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs?
I hate dogs. These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Two of them stop for a smoke. Take one, and I'll take out the other. control. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We got another dog patrol. Take them out and try to slip past. Your call.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's up.
That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
We're moving.
Gentlemen, the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down. General Shepard, he warned us. We should have listened. When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, we've got a blank check.
Countersign, all right? shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Inside.
I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Point.
door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they get out in time.
We'll be right back. time!
Week, gentlemen, we've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house for Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
trucks leaving the target building. Roger. We've got two trucks leaving the target building. Roger. Firing javelin. Danger close.
Danger close. Get back in the room. Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof.
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Markarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. We're advancing on the house now.
Force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the phone. Go.
On my way. Task Force, this is Price. Four of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck out there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSN until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
I'm in position.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front lawn.
I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
RPG team approaching from the west.
Solid, copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Make your way west towards the runway.
Drop the bloody ramp, we're coming in! Vehicle's a tunnel call!
Good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
In this corridor. Hold your fire.
stay to the left.
Disable 5, Arcside. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tag lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6. We've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching.
Oxide Elder, sweep left.
Hit it. Breaching.
Oxide Elder, sweep left.
Search pattern Echo Charlie. Go.
Door area clear.
They're here. Open fire!
Stay frosty. On it down.
Just flatline.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's natural accent.
Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. Yes.
Take cover with a riot shield. I'll take care of it.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately. We need to test over.
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous with the Nest to prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Stay frosty.
Recon,
go!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Get on the boat!
years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we gotta get Sovereign.
Duh. I know a place.